Chances are, you've heard some things about us. We're the ones who shoveled iron ore into the blast furnaces and ran our streetlights during the day. We did the unglamorous work that helped build the nation, and we've got the scars to prove it. Sure, we've got a reputation. The way we see it, we've got a reputation to uphold. Yeah, steel will always be a part of our identity, but really, it's innovation that's in our DNA. From steamboats to glass to steel to aluminum, Pittsburgh was always at the forefront of innovation. We created the modern highway system. We powered the first nuclear submarine. When the steel industry famously turned our city into hell with the lid off, we set about to clean up, instituting the first clean air regulations of their kind. We know a thing or two about looking challenges in the eye and seeing opportunities. Hills, rivers, and valleys forced our 55 square miles into an unruly tangle of roads and bridges. Out of that grew 90 distinct neighborhoods. Some have prospered with the city's ups and downs. Others haven't had a seat at the table. In the past, progress for some meant decline for others. As city residents fled to the suburbs, we cut highways through the hearts of vibrant communities, leaving large swaths of our diverse population isolated. Maybe there were times we forgot what we stood for, but we always come back stronger. We're still creating industries, but this time around we're using 21st century technology and engineering to get us there. Universities, nonprofits, and businesses are working together to build robots, cure diseases, and design better products. And we're just getting started. With Smart PGH, we're at the cusp of the next revolution in transportation and information technology that has the potential to have huge impacts on the way we live. We're deploying the most advanced traffic signals in the world to move people, bikes, and vehicles both faster and safer. These signals actually learn, and they're made right here at home. We're rolling out smart streetlights with sensors that communicate with traffic and even monitor air quality. We're building new infrastructure for autonomous and electric vehicles and charging them without fossil fuels. And this time, we're putting people first, training our residents for the jobs of the future, and working on the ground in every neighborhood to make certain these technologies are actually making people's lives better. Smart PGH isn't simply our next project, it's our next chance. A chance to chart a course, to bridge the gaps between ourselves. A chance to be the blueprint for other cities like us. We're thinkers and doers. It's what's allowed us to bounce back, to shake off the rust and keep moving. Our hardworking ethic, our spirit of innovation, those aren't going anywhere. But this time around, we've made the decision, if it's not for all, it's not for us.